lot of things have improved here slowly but surely. A lot of injuries though as well that really has killed this Edmonton Oilers team. That they, oh, we got a tilt right off the bat. Keith Yandle.
Yeah, Yandle's gonna go, and he's see who that is. Is it Petrell?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, Lennart Petrell. So Keith Yandle, who has struggled as of late, and trying to get active early on. Great to see how he ends there.
Absolutely. This is a tone setter here for the Phoenix Coyotes. Keith Yandle doesn't fight ever. But this is a message to the rest of the group.
Yeah, I think he's saying, I got your back today.
I got your back. Plus, obviously, he was the guilty party there in Calgary. Look at the right side of your screen. There it goes. They had talked before this puck was even dropped. I love it. I love this out of Keith Yandle. Setting the tone for this hockey game. He's had some rough starts this year, a few turnovers. He knows it. I like this start out of Keith Yandle.